Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're supposed to call Nancy, Bes Isis, and ask about Swedenborg. Yeah, they're not playing now.
What do I do?
Yeah, I've already asked that. I'm curious about this Swedenborg-Riviera. To write that kind of nonsense, you've gotta have a good head. Humanity is nothing but a pyramid scheme hidden behind a facade of tears. Well, screw me. What's this guy on, and where can I get some? It's not a guy. It's a female. Named Nancy, a.k.a. Bes Isis. So I'm supposed to call her, so let's see what happens when I call her. And I'm standing right in front of her.
Hello? Oh, hey, V. You calling about something or just wanted to catch up?
The former. Found your job posting about Swedenborg-Riviera on the net.
There's two of her.
Wow. I completely forgot about that little thing.
So, is it still going?
I mean, I still want to scroll a segment about it, so...
Find out anything so far?
What have you managed to dig up so far?
Short story?
And the long story?
Well, it looks like Swedenborg-Riviera isn't just a radical philosopher and economist, but a damn good net runner too.
Jack of all trades. Could you tell me more?
I could, but it'd be a waste of your time. I'm telling you, the guy's a ghost.
Well, can't hurt to try.
Can't hurt to try, right?
Well, aren't you just bursting with a can-do attitude? Have it your way, then. I started looking into all this about a year ago, right after one of Swedenborg's followers left a Molotov into the Malvinia branch. Tried finding some way to reach the guy, came up blank. Total brick wall. Hired a private eye. Also came up with squat.
And the IP linked to the account? He would have used cloaking daemons, but there's always a mark, a trace.
Well, I didn't know I was dealing with such a pro here. Guess what? I tried that. I managed to pinpoint the SIG to Santo Domingo, but linking it to any specific address was a non-starter. District's jam-packed with units, as you sure know. Had some locals if anyone saw or heard anything. Cash in hand. Zilch. Nothing. Dried up all my leads.
Got it. Listen, send me the coordinates of the last data term that relayed the signal, okay? I'll take a look. Worst case, I'll lose an hour of my life. Best case, well, who knows?
Hey, if you're offering, why not? But seriously, V, I wouldn't know. Sorry. Happy hunting.
Her hair moves really weird. Much quieter out here. Go to Nancy's coordinates. Bring the beast. Just follow the little yellow dotted line and see where we end up. I want to drive. I want you to not be in my way. On this? Yeah. Okay. Whoops. Which way? I guess we're going on the ramp. Couldn't figure out which way to go, so I just stay in the middle and hit something. Turns. So I'm not sure what exactly we're looking for. I was too distracted by talking on the phone with her when she's looking right at me, sitting there. That was weird. Does that have anything to do with this accident that happened a long, long time ago? I feel like I'm walking into a trap.
Why this obsession with Swedenborg? Hoping once you find him, he'll spill the meaning of life? Here, I'll save you the trouble. Life makes no sense.
Now, with you in my head, agreed. Now, how about some quiet time? Can't think.
You stopped thinking long before I got here.
Hey.
But sure, blame it all on the guy in your head.
Wait. Shh. I need to look around.
Scan the area for clues. That? Is that a clue? Well, it's showing up like it would be a clue, but nothing's happening. How you doing?
Yeah? What's up in the big world?
I don't know, I'm still stuck in the small world. What's that noise? Snap, crackle, pop. Local patriots. Oops. First step's a doozy. What's that? Oh, router.
Pirate router.
Think this is our Swedes doing?
Only one way to find out.
It's time for the little game. I can't even start it because I don't have a 1C. Okay, I still don't have a 1C. Gain access to encrypted data. Unknown number. Who that goes in search of me has already torn off the bourgeois corporate blinders from their eyes and taken the first step toward the hanging garden of post-capitalism. But this is just the beginning. Are you prepared to go even further? New coordinates uploaded to map.
Sig's a match with what Nancy was tracking. And goes further. Out to the Badlands. Like a server proxy.
Don't tell me that's where we're heading.
Why shouldn't we?
Because this is all one big waste of time. The fuck do you care about a Borg fucking Swede? He rubs out sayings like a randy teenager and the whole world's guzzling it up. The three branches of government is a lobotomy on the people's autonomy. I mean, what the fuck?
Now I get it. You're jealous.
Oh. I get what's going on here. You're jealous.
Jealous? About this shit, Swede? You out of your fucking mind?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're really mad.
When all the anarchists and fist pumpers are quoting, well, you played in piss-soaked dives for a bunch of stoned zit faces.
Don't talk shit about what you don't know. Mm. Happy fucking trails.
Thank you. Ah, yeah, into the Badlands. I see enemies from the Sixth Street Gang. I got three of them at once. Damn. Now that that's done with. Alright, we gotta take this road. When we get to the Badlands, I'm just gonna probably skip the roads. Glad you didn't turn that way.
No.
Hi. How you doing? Go to the signal's source. A median. What am I going on this? Is this the right way? Yeah, okay. Oh, I gotta turn around though? Maybe it wasn't the right way. Am I taking this ramp? Yes. Okay, that's a confusing way to go. Now you want me to turn around and take this? Which way? This way? No. I'm afraid to go to the map because I crash sometimes when that happens. So I'm guessing you want me here? Do you really want me here? Is it for real this time? That's good. I think we're good. Jackson Plains. Second time lately we've driven into Jackson Plains. At least it's not that far into the Badlands. we're going, we don't need roads. But the signal's coming from this giant satellite dish, I guess, is what it is. Looks foreboding, though. I don't know. Last signal. Supposed to be going up here?
Signal leads here and disappears again.
Power cables, high voltage, used to steal electricity. Energy rerouted. Broken down car. What other clues can be around? So I'm just jumping into action here. What about over here? Maybe I'm supposed to check over there as well. I don't know why I did that. Alright, so we'll follow this, right? What else am I gonna do? I've been here already. I opened that crate.
Where could it be? Maybe over by that truck?
Maybe. Satellite dish. Yeah, I've looted those. Which truck? This? Hoses or something. What truck are we talking about? Not over here, right? Never hacked a satellite dish like that. What truck? This truck? It's the only kind of truck that I see. And it's pretty empty. I mean, there's my truck. I can't get up here, right? I don't see a way to get up. My guess is there's another truck. What? There's something else under here? Or am I just looking at the ladder? I was just looking at a ladder. Wheel balancer? Well, see where it connects up top? Is the only thing I could think of. I mean, I know I just went up here, but...
Where could it be? Maybe over by that truck?
Oh, she keeps saying about a truck. Are we missing a truck? Oh, wait. Examine.
Damn. Another router.
Not by the truck.
Sounds like this Swedenborg really values his privacy.
Oh, thought you were done talking to me.
I was. But it's not like I got anyone else to talk to. I'd go through your memories, but I don't want to puke all over your hippocampus.
Well, don't do
hack
that.
Away or whatever it is you were gonna do. Please, something happened.
Yeah, I know, guys. I tracked the thing here and then didn't even check out where the thing was going to. The thing was plugged into. I don't know what I'm thinking sometimes. Alright, so you need to start with an E9. And then another E9. And then a BD. And a 1C. The road to the stars is always paved with darkness, and the road to collectivism leads through a sea of blood. Will you hide your tail between your legs and fasten your corporate leash once more? New coordinates uploaded to map.
Signal keeps going to another terminal.
Ha! I've got a feeling someone's messing with you, V. You'll follow this breadcrumb trail, and when you connect the dots, all you'll see is a dick.
You'd love that, wouldn't you?
No, I'm sure you'd love that, wouldn't you?
Fucking A, I would. That cock would be the first thing Swedenborg did that actually made any sense.
Okay.
Except he'd probably give it some pretentious name. Like, patriarchal phallus upholding toxic masculinity. What do you think?
I think it's time we moved on.
Yeah. Go to the signal source. Couldn't seem to move around, and I started going... up a ladder, or down a ladder, before the ladder had even started. Where does this take us? At least it's mostly a straight way, all the way. These are like a bunch of like solar panels and satellite dishes and stuff like that. So it makes sense it would go over there. There's really not much out here, like as far as gigs and stuff to do. Kind of like an empty area. Well, I don't know how many more sources we have, but heading for the third. I was gonna head straight for it anyway. Last signal? Oh, it said last signal before also, didn't it? It's the last signal for now. Funny how that happens. Can't go through the wall. Whoops. Said like a small amount of meters, and now it's giving me. Now it's hundreds of meters. Killing in the name of. Ah, what's that? Railing? Fallen piece of railing. Someone likely climbed up after construction was complete. A lot of weird noises around here. Ugh. I'm not gonna get an electric shock, am I? All my cyberware is currently electrically grounded correctly. Oh, that sounds like rip. Oh, weird noises around here. That's the ladder. There's another ladder, obviously. It was like the same size as that column or whatever. It's pretty sweet. I don't know why I just like that. This is the same width. Oh! Not exactly.
Get far enough from the smell, even Night City can be beautiful.
The ladder was glitching out on me, Johnny.
Come on, where is it? Maybe up there?
Up there? Wow, look at all the... Wow.